Well, now the ground's not white anymore, but I'm still freezing to death.